Sprinters doing the 400 meters. We recall that Jonielle Smith won the 200 meters at Girls Champs this year. She sees for leading from Wolmers. And you remember that Petergay Williams of St. Jago won the 100 meter hurdles at Girls Champs this year. So it's Jonielle Smith of Wolmers leading from Petergay Williams, St. Jago. Second, Petergay Williams.
Come on, come on.